Cable fans are probably on family with the show Idol Star Athletic Championship, organized by NBC with the participants and many cable idols. The show is usually held twice a year, once a lunar year, and once on Chuseok Mid-Autumn Festival. Although it attracts a lot of viewers, it's also one of the most hated cable shows by fans for many different reasons, including many idols who have been injured because of joining ISAC. As the Chuseok holiday is approaching, many fans thought that the ISAC event would be cancelled due to the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic. However, the organizer of the show directly rejected these speculations. On August 4, NBC officially confirmed that they were still holding an ISAC event for a special episode on the occasion of Chuseok 2020. The broadcast station said they were aware that it was necessary to avoid crowding to prevent the spread of the virus. So at ISAC this time, a new rule will be applied that there won't be any audience inside the stadium. That is, fans will not be able to watch the idol as usual. Currently, NBC is looking for a more suitable plan so that fans can sit at home and still be able to interact with their favorite idol. In addition, NBC will also set some strict rules so that all idols who attend will comply with social distancing. They also provide a highly specialized medical team to prevent any unfortunate events. ISAC Chuseok 2020 will include activities to limit contact such as archery or esports. NBC is also considering putting in some appropriate sports for participants to limit contact as much as possible. The production team shared, "Together with total precautions, we will prioritize the safety of our participants and staff, and we will do our best so the event can go smoothly." After the news was published, not only did international cable fans spread their disagreement, but even Korean netizens also continued to criticize NBC. Most people think that amid the pandemic, NBC organizing this kind of event for their own benefit despite the health of idols is unacceptable. Many fans are praying that the idols will not be included in the lineup because when they are invited by NBC, almost all groups have to attend to avoid causing flop with this famous TV station. However, there are still cases that cause Korean netizens to question, such as BTS, TXT, G-Fan, Lewis, and Seventeen. Big Hit and NBC are currently in a cold war, so many are curious as to whether these groups are also free from ISAC. Many people also pay attention to the new way of organizing. An ISAC without audience, cable fans are more or less aware that ISAC is called a dating festival by the idols themselves. Because this is the occasion when idols would often flirt, ask for numbers, and start relationships. Previously, when the world fandom present, this thing happened relatively. Now the NBC announced ISAC will only have idols and staff. Many netizens speculate that after this event, there will be more new dating couples. Korean netizens comment on Instead and Facebook about ISAC Chuseok 2020 continuing to be organized by NBC. "Please cancel it. So many criticism and they will still be doing it. That is regarding the disease. Why not just organize an esports event? No one will be injured, there are no risks of disease, and everyone will be happy. Since it's a festival, all the idols will gather at the same place. How can they distance themselves from society? What do you think about NBC still holding ISAC Chuseok 2020 despite social distancing? Are you worried that your idol might have to attend this event?"